con il chi si reo, o che reso?
Mi dai io la masi.
Non da cavagto, mai ni mo che ti genaica.
So le giana, tutte quelle ogni tutta catana.
Oh, che mo ci io lui, is che te a du.
Okan! Tarukan! Kai yu rozo! No, shikata kai?
Asami mi kiss rata kimochi wai dui. I zoo, but you got to do.
Mada, wakai na.
Ima koso, ikanakute wa nanai zo. Enji mae ni kuroshii soka ikkara na.
Anna kaiguchi wa, gorosu ru sa, sarutte nankatnai zo. Gomen nasan.
Namagashi. どうしたら言ってよ、魔界。
戦わな、これは。村全部が殺されてしまう。
一緒にいたら買うぞ。でも、ちょっと待っていてくれ。
Mamoru!
Sorry.
Mamoru, mate. Daijoubu da. Dochi ni ita?
Excited?
Yes, I've been practicing my English and very excited to see your country.
Well, I'm excited about going back myself. Oh, he's a strong one. Hire me.
The Emperor is very pleased with the arrangements he has made with your company.
Oh, my company's pleased as well. Cheap labor is hard to find these days.
Right.
Do we have any more of those made cook papers?
I think we all fit up.
We don't need any more women. You want to pay us for work?
お願いします.
I guess one more couldn't do us any harm, huh?
Yokohama Minato. Chicago de mata 3 nin korosareta. Tenno no ryoshi tachi niyoruto. Seine mo kattiru onna ni norikonda rashi. Ningen no sugata no. Toki ni shinobi ni ichigai nai. のは野鳥が日本からいなくなったらそれでらしい。漁師たちもあと 置くことはない。我々一族の最後のあの怪物をことこそから我々一族のなんだぞ。人が忍び、その分名誉に傷がつく。我々一族の、そしてお前の前を取り戻してくれ。
失礼いたします。ご用意ができてました。船は今晩出ます。ご用意はできておりますか？
Mary Sue.
Tim!
Nuh-uh, the howl's way too close to the house. I ain't letting no wolf get to my livestock. Them my hens.
Just let it go?
Inside! You hear that? Come on and get it, pup. That's what's waiting for you. Ah, still out there, huh? You are one brave little doggy.
Damn it, Sheriff. I'm only asking you to do your job.
I am doing my job. As long as you're standing here telling me these crazy stories, I can't do it.
There's a beast out there. It's torn a man in half.
By an animal. People get killed by animals all the time. Is this some kind of joke?
No. This is a beast that has torn a man in half. I'm only asking you to form a posse and hunt this thing down.
And arrest an animal.
Not arrest it. Kill it.
You're wasting my time.
This creature, this beast. You're the sheriff, right?
I am the sheriff of this town, and you better watch who you're talking to.
Kill this thing.
You need to watch who you're talking to, boy. Now, you better go on and get out of here.
I'm not leaving.
You're not leaving.
Put this thing down.
You're leaving, all right? All right? And stop wasting my time. Don't come back here.
Back and forth. Now you want a shot, girly?
Hey, miss. Much for a wild night.
That's my whore.
Yeah, them is fighting words.
Well, boys, back to where we were.
Harry, two pairs, 8 and 2.
Straight. Willis, I love breaking your heart. Full house. Queens over 5. Those three ladies, they look pretty, don't they? Reminds me of last night.
Ha 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 ha. Up in sleeves, boy.
It's okay, Willis.
Willis!
Again with this, Willis? Are you serious?
Willis!
Sorry, Miss Isabella.
I set up.
Miss, would you be a doll and roll down my sleeve so this gentleman here doesn't put a bullet in me? Thank you, doll. Give her a point. Satisfied?
I don't like you. Maybe I ought to just blow your head off. a blow up the head that just counts.
Willis, if you do anything more tonight, my father's gonna hear about it. It's time for you to leave.
Well, I got to go, Mrs.
I said
Bella.
Out.
Well, I got to go. Damn.
Isabella, can you send a woman up to my room? Unless you would finally like to join me like we all know you want to.
I'll send Darla.
I just wanted to talk.
Ain't going nowhere.
They better not.
How many we lose?
3, boss.
How many kids?
Count 11.
Would have been 12. Santiago killed one of my cats.
This one got free from his rope.
Bullshit.
Exactly. It is bullshit.
Shut your mouth.
Pinche cabrón.
Ready?
So this here, the bandit king, huh?
Kiss is the bitch in my head.
Hey, you pee yet? Huh? You pee yet?
He did us the way.
Shut up!
Beach and jungle.
So what do you want us to do with this guy? The capture?
Offer him a job. If he refuses, you have my permission to kill him. Fatty, bury the dead.
Graveyard duty again.
That's right. Get out one of his boots now.
Come on. Let's go.
Hey Jack,
let's go.
You're in charge of bounty, okay? Make sure you get back soon. We don't want to keep the boys waiting.
No problem, Paul.
Woman, wake up. You expecting anybody?
No, come back to bed. Maybe another round of... Shh. Who are you looking for?
Get dressed.
Who's your friend?
The beast has struck again. River City.
You should go.
Where's my payment? You aren't going to say anything?
I love you?
I love you. Well, real fucking classy. Excuse me.
How'd you find me?
I asked the driver to take me to the cheapest saloon in town.
Smart. Smart.
When I hired you, many months ago, I hired you as my guide to take me to the beast. And yet I fear I'm doing all the work.
Hey. Hey. I believe when you came to this land, it was me who saved your ass before being sold to the railroad company. Mm. Relax. Relax. I know what I'm doing. And hey, I just got some extra traveling money. This chick is relentless. But hey, they always come back for seconds, right?
All right.
Back for more? Oh!
Don't you fucking move.
What is this, all-night laundry service?
Cabron!
Here we are. Let's go.
Me vas a quebrar el culo.
Get up.
Pinche cabrón.
I will shoot you. Pinche cabrón.
Me vale verga, güey.
What's this for?
We're digging your grave, boy.
Nice vest. That's fine. All right. Dig my own grave. Be more comfortable. Can you take that spot? All right.
Remember what you said, boss.
That's right, I promise.
Promise what?
You're the reason he didn't get his hoe at the cat house last night.
So? I got my whore, and let me tell you something, Willis, I am still tired. I don't even know if I'm gonna be able to dig my own grave. Oh no.
You're my whore now.
No.
Fine by me. It'll be the first time I shot first and loved later.
That is some interesting logic you have there, sir, but still no.
I'm here for my money.
Howdy. Pardon me, sir, if I could trouble you for just a moment.
Do I know you?
No, but you are a bounty hunter, am I correct?
What's it to you?
I would like to purchase your services. You and as many men as you can gather.
Well, you look like you could afford us. But I'll have to talk to my boss, Richie, about it.
The sooner the better.
Tell me more.
There's a beast that has been haunting these parts lately.
A beast?
Yes. It tore my brother in half.
Around these parts?
Yes, a farm just outside.
How much you talking?
How much do you require?
That was some pretty impressive stuff, what you did with those swords.
I especially like what you did with the big one.
What?
I know you didn't learn any of that stuff over here. Where'd you learn it from?
You hired me and we're on this long journey. Tell me something. I know nothing about you. And the other thing is, you want me to help you find this beast, as you call it. I don't know anything about you. And why do you want to kill this beast?
I do not want to kill this beast.
Oh yeah? What do you want to do with it? Come on.
The beast that killed people I care about. Back in Japan. And I must kill it before it does any more. That is all. Why is that so important to you?
You have your past, I have mine.
I told you my story.
What story? You told me about some beast that I don't even think is real. Killed people you love. How is that a story?
Okay,
girl.
It was a memento. It was his family. Man, his wife. Son and daughter. These bunch of bandits. Shot him dead. For no reason. You see? I was their helper on their land. And I was in love with their daughter. In secret, of course. And while all this was going on, me and her were in the farm. In the barn, I mean, I'm sorry. And she told me to stay put. I never listened to anybody like I listened to her. But I tell you what, that one time I wish I didn't listen to her. And I stayed in that barn. And watched those bandits kill that family in cold blood. And I deal with that every day. And yeah, I was scared. I was yellow. I could have done something, but I didn't.
Can't believe you let that family die. That's messed up.
Shut up, Willis. Don't make me shoot you.
Evening, folks.
Thank you for coming. You must be Mr. Ritchie.
You want to tell me what this is all about?
A few months ago, the people in this area started being attacked, mauled and eaten.
I heard some stories, wild bears or something, right? All of them have been killed in the region because of it.
This was no damn bear. This was some sort of beast.
A bear's not a beast?
Not this beast. It was like a wolf. But bigger, powerful, more hideous.
A wolf killed all those people. Now that's a rumor that I haven't heard.
It ain't a rumor. I saw it with my own two eyes. Stared right through me.
You actually saw this beast?
She did. And I would like to hire you to kill it.
Well, that we can do. But me and my men, I think we might be outside your price range. Even if it is just killing one wolf.
Money is not an issue. This beast killed my brother. If you and your men can kill it, you will be more than fairly compensated.
More than fairly compensated? You might have to put a dollar amount on that, but I can send my men.
But not yourself.
Well, I don't know. I don't like to get my hands dirty. Especially when it comes to wild animals.
If I have your assurance that your men can handle this. But I want to come on the hunt. I want to see this thing die with my own eyes.
That's fine. We just need to see the money.
Yeah.
paid for more.
There is more. They just waiting on my word. Man, this here's Gregory. He's a man that's paying us to catch this wolf. Try to keep him alive if you can.
Good day, gentlemen.
So this is where it happened?
Yes, last night. It attacked in town this time.
And the sheriff?
Incompetent.
Any survivors?
Most have fled.
Any horrors left in town?
They left with everyone else.
Just my luck. All cowards, if you ask me.
No one asked you anything, did they?
Well, maybe they should.
You know what? Maybe you should
maybe
shut
I
up.
Fellas, maybe fellas. I ought to just put a bullet in you.
Not now. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Not now. Look, Greg, go into town and give us a step. See if you can find some horse, please. Fat, is that okay with you?
That's right, as long as there ain't some stragglers.
All right. So we can go into the woods. I want this thing dead tonight. You may go.
If you can find me his one-eyed gimpy sister, I'll take her. Just not his one-legged mama. Let's
hey,
go.
Hey, 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 hey. Why you gonna do that?
What?
Why you gonna do that? Come on.
What'd I do? You ever have his one-eyed gimpy sister?
わしが若かりし頃は
So, when will we be ready to leave?
Calm down, I still got food on my plate.
I can see that.
How far are these woods?
They're just outside of town. A few miles. Just past the hills. It won't take long on horseback.
No. No horses. You don't take horses to hunt this beast. We get scared, throw you off, fucking break your neck.
Fine, we can walk. Where's Jack? I thought he'd be ready by now.
He said he needed to prepare.
Who knows what he does, lazy motherfucker.
You okay? You okay?
Yeah, I'm good. Let's go again.
Wait. You got more money, right?
Yeah, I got enough money for all week, Peaches.
Wait. Can I wear the hat?
Oh, my lucky hat?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, you can wear the hat. Yeah. Maybe you should keep it too. After my job, it'll protect you from the beast.
All right, everybody split up and hunt them down. All right.
Come on, rich boy, move your ass.
Sign of the beast. I thought you said you tracked it down.
I knew there was no damn wolf. Missing my second dinner just for this shit.
Your whining is scaring the wolf, you fat fuck.
This is wasting my time and money.
Everybody stay focused. No need to be scared. It's a job. Keep your eyes open. You over there. You go straight. Come on.
Hey, boss. I don't see anything.
No! Help me!
You okay?
On my hat back.
What the fuck are you doing here, fatty? You know I only talked to Jack.
Jack's a yellow-bellied carrier who ran away calling for his mama. Almost everybody's dead.
Come again?
Almost everybody's dead.
One goddamn wolf and most everybody's dead.
We're unprepared. That's what happens when you bring a knife thrower to a gunfight.
Now, we are gonna go back there tonight. And we're not gonna make the same mistake twice. I want that man's money.
Yes, sir.
One goddamn wolf.
Can I ask you a question?
No.
What are you doing following this chink around?
He's Japanese, not Chinese, you spickled pup.
Same difference. What are you doing following this chink around?
Look, he paid me a lot of money to help him out, so I'm helping him out. I don't follow anyone around.
You sure about that? Oh, so now you care about people. What about that family you let die?
Who do you think you're talking to, Willis? You have no idea who I am. Now, I don't want to shoot you because I want my money. But I will shoot you. But right now, I'm willing to lose it to put a bullet in your brain.
What?
Shut up, Willis. You good? Good.
You shut up, Langdon. What you gonna do, Langdon? You ain't gonna do nothing, Langdon. What you gonna do?
Come on, boy.
No!
Come on.
off. He said, we're going to get him, my boy.
Shut your mouth.
Okay. Caballo, cabrón. ¿Por qué?
Get that Mexican up here.
¡Quiere matar! ¡Pinche baboso!
¡Cabrón!
¡No! ¡Quiere matar! ¡No! ¡Llegaba a tu puto!
¡Be mad!
¡No!
¡Be mad! ¡No! ¡We don't like fucking around here!
¡Okay!
¡Oh! Wait for the snaps, huh?
¡Puto! ¡Caballo, puto!
I bet I could have shot him off that rope.
Thanks for your help.
Anytime.
Till next time.
Yeah, I got my pants back, Landon. I knew he was gonna give me my pants back. Hey!
Whoa. Sure as hell glad I'm not you right about now.
You just saw that. They're gonna hang me next, Landon!
I don't care.
Well, you're gonna care, because I'm gonna haunt you for the rest of your damn life!
At your height? I won't even see you.
Yeah, I'm gonna go to the sheriff's office.
Don't worry. It was here.
Yeah, sure it is. Wait here. I'm gonna take him to the sheriff's office to get our bounty.
Sheriff! How are you?
What do you want?
Got an outlaw for you.
You horse pie, you bastard! All damn day with you!
You done?
Well, this McKay.
Yes.
Wanted for robbery and beating a hooker. An ugly one at that. Looks good enough to me.
Good. Wait. What are you doing?
I don't know if you know this, but we had some animal trouble lately. Some rich bastard came and posted bail for anyone that came through in exchange for their services for the hunt tonight.
Huh.
All right.
Wait. What about that fat piece of shit you just hung?
Oh, him?
Yeah, him.
Yeah, he's gonna help too. I'm gonna slice him open and use his guts as bait. Woo! I love this place!
Hear me. You're making a big mistake.
Get your hand off me.
Give me my money before I do something I'm gonna regret.
Take your money. Go on, get up.
I'll be seeing you again. You can count on that. Take this fucking town.
されるとになるものがいるという我々はその地筋を見つけては始末してきた代々にわたってそうやって訓練されてきたのだ。 もう何年も前のことだ。浅見の父よ。
you all your time. Soda.
Finally turned in that bastard Willis. Got our money too. But unfortunately, we let him go. Something about some hunt. I really hate this town. Always rubs me the wrong way, you know? Nice room though. Couldn't get two beds.
Supper's ready. And there's other guests downstairs. I hope you don't mind.
No, we don't mind. We'll be right down.
Finally, something good.
You come?
Randall, you are a good man. Thank you. Thank you for your help.
Doesn't know that, huh? I'll be back when I'm done. Don't play with my guns.
That was a good one, Bob. That was a fucking good one.
Richie.
Look what the cat dragged in.
No, I didn't think I'd see you here.
Obviously.
Boss, you know this man right here?
Oh, yeah, he does. Boys, this here is Langdon. I rolled with him a while back. Found him out of shooting everything. And then he left.
What's he, yellow?
I have my own path to go on. All right, that's right. Those three bandits from your past. Tell me, Lane, did you ever catch up with those guys and kill them like you wanted to?
Not yet, Richie, but you know I will.
Not yet? Really? That's a damn shame.
Bad from your past, huh? That's a story I love to hear.
Oh, it's one hell of a story, Jack. You don't mind if I tell these nice gentlemen your story?
Richie, you and I both know I've never been able to stop you from doing what you wanted to do.
That's right.
Tell the story, Ball.
Well, see, Lane here was a farmhand. That's quite a lot from the ranch. In love with a beautiful girl. We had the whole fucking dream, fellas. Then when they these bandits came by, they shot and killed that entire family. Langdon here was hiding in the barn.
Disgusting.
That's an interesting story, Bob.
You can't blame the man. He was outgunned.
He's yellow.
I found Langdon here burying the dead. Took him under my wing. He had nothing but vengeance under his eyes. Was trying to help. But, you know, he got discouraged because we never did find those bandits.
Now, Richie, you know it was nothing ever personal. Just got tired of chasing revenge, that's all.
No, it's all right. No hard feelings at all.
So what does bring you down here? You do know what's been happening in Rare City.
Yeah, I know.
Hunting the same wolf we are.
A wolf? Shut the fuck up, Faye.
So you are after it?
No, I never said that.
You didn't have to. Pretty green, sexy eyes. Say everything.
So, Lane, you gonna come with us and hunt tonight?
I'm not gonna do anything, Richie. I had a job. And I finished it. I'm leaving in the morning.
Oh, is that right?
That's right.
Really? Then what are you gonna do? You gonna chase those three bandits? You ain't ever gonna find them.
What do you mean?
Well, maybe I should tell you now. See, a while back, me and Santiago here, well, we ran into those three bandits and... Well, tell them what you did, Santiago.
Tell them what you did, Santiago. Tell them what you did.
Well,
see this knife right here?
That knife.
Took it from ear to ear. And with this very same knife, I took that second pitiful man and just, boom, right in his chest.
Right now.
And then when that third one desperately reached for his gun, straight into his temple.
Through the fucking temple. It was a fucking mess.
I'll tell you what, though. It was fun.
It was fun.
Sound like you was outnumbered.
So now I'm real sorry that if you were trying to save them for yourself now, Langdon, but it was quite a bounty. And like you were saying, it was nothing personal now or anything.
Nah, nothing with you ever is personal, is it, Richie? I should go.
Of course. Yeah, you should go. It's a pleasure.
The pleasure was all here. Hey. Excuse me, ma'am. I just want to say thank you for our food. We appreciated all the hospitality, ma'am.
You touch me with this hand again, and I'll be serving it for dinner tomorrow.
Oh! Got you, Jack! Got you!
I kind of like her.
Fanny. Shut up.
He's right. Shut the fuck up, Jay.
Hey, there's son of a bitch.
ですか。昨夜は赤い月だった。でもなんで、お前にも生まれたと思った。だからジャニー。 薬を入れて飲まれてたのだ。お前は我々一族の最後の望みなんだ。一族の名誉。
tomato does not does.
What is it? Sensei.
Bastards. I don't believe this. I just don't believe this.
Is that our bait?
Help me.
Yes, sir. That's him right over there.
Let me go. I can help you. You people are sick.
You can't do this. It's inhumane. Shut up, rich boy. You want this thing dead, don't you?
We got the bandit's blood.
It's right over here.
Jack, that beast is not going to get within 10 yards of him. Right, Santiago?
Goddamn right, sir. Goddamn right.
Is he going to be safe out there?
I hope not.
It's beautiful. Will you put it on for me?
Yeah.
Whoa. It's just me.
You a lucky man, Blondie. I almost put another bullet in your head.
Well, thank you, kind sir.
Well, you decided to join us after all, eh, Langdon?
Yep. Any sign?
Not yet.
Hey, help me. They're trying to kill me.
Hey there, Willis. So what the hell's going on here?
Me? An abomination.
Take a seat. We just waiting.
Have you guys seen a Japanese guy running around here?
You telling me there's other guys out here? Huh? Answer me, boy.
Let's get that other bucket of blood.
Oh my God! What the hell is that?
It's a devil. Shit! Straight from
hell.
Hey,
get that ghost, Fanny! Oh,
shit!
Hey, where the fuck you going, man?
Please, give it!
Help me! Let me go! I can help you!
What are you doing, Gregory? Hey, wait!
Hush, damn you! I'm not gonna stand here and let a man die. He can help!
Okay, we won't get that thing, boy, so we can get our money.
Please, help me.
You're gonna be okay.
Damn, come.
It's all right. You're gonna be all right. You're gonna be all right, Gregory. Shit. Look at me, Gregory. Look at me. Look at me. Fine.
Is he alive?
My friend's out there fighting the beast alone. Now you can come with me, but I'm going out there.
You got him? You won't be able to keep him alive?
I'll take care of this. Go on ahead.
Okay. It's our money.
You still with me?
Karukan, oginasai.
Oh, nani, chichi oi dashitano?
Daijoubu da, demo, ikusa da. Watashi wa, ikunoku de wa, naranai. Watashi no katana o, Mote okinasai. Jibun no koto wa Jibun de mamaru nda zo.
Chichi uwa?
Omae wa Washi no jima no Musuka da.
God damn it, Lane, hold up. I said hold up. Nah, I'm done. Yeah, we've been running through these woods all night long and sun is coming up and you can chase cottontails all you want, but I'm going back.
Hope you found what you were looking for, friend.
Asami. Asami.
お父様が生きたら死んでしまったの。僕の父今だよ。なかなかだの。ない助けてもなまがしみ泣くなて泣くなと泣くなと言われた。お父様に会いたい。僕は出会いたいさ。でも僕はおちょこみならないんだ。そうして君を物なければならないんだ。約束する。約束する。
Thank you.